not so loud. I think my phone is following me. And I think your phone might be following you too. Chances are, you take a mobile device with you everywhere you go. You've probably used Google Maps, your device for driving directions, or Yelp to find local restaurants. These kinds of apps can only work by finding out the location of your phone and, by association, you. What kind of magic is hidden inside a phone that can pinpoint it anywhere on Earth? Before we talk about all the privacy issues related to tracking, it's helpful to understand three technologies that your device is typically used to locate you. Number one, GPS. It can be used to locate your phone. GPS stands for a Global Positioning System. GPS is more than just a box on your dashboard that tells you to turn right on Main Street. GPS is a set of satellites in space that are there to figure out locations. GPS is generally accurate to within a few meters. If you have a smartphone, it's likely that it has a GPS chip inside of it. And since GPS works using satellites in space, that's why it doesn't always work indoors. Also, since all that instantly updating space technology makes your phone work really hard, GPS drains your battery pretty quickly. So sometimes it's not an ideal way of finding your location. Number two, your phone can also use the positions of cell phone towers to figure out where you are. Your phone can determine the distances between nearby cell phone towers to triangulate your location. Because cell phone towers are fixed locations, your phone can figure out where they are and then calculate where you are in relation to them. But this method is less accurate than GPS. Number three, your phone can figure out where you are based on where Wi-Fi signals are. Companies like Google or Apple have compiled databases of Wi-Fi access points, cell phone towers, and other fixed wireless locations. So, when you want to locate something, your phone can use that database, then figure out how close or far away you are to those signals, and then use that information to guess where you are. During that process, your phone might even help to add a new landmark to the database to make it easier and more accurate to find in the future. So, now that you know how your phone figures out where you are, I'm going to say this again. Don't freak out. I know the idea that your phone is constantly communicating with government satellites and Google is starting to sound pretty scary right about now, but I promise, the more you know, the better it is. Check out our next video to find out what your phone applications do with the location information that they collect. If you're finding these videos helpful, please donate. It keeps us going. You can do that at newmediarights.org or on our YouTube channel. See you later.
See you later.
Shouldn't it be see you in our next video?
See you in our next video.
See you in our next video.